So, in the future, when we get sick, we're going to replace our organs with clone organs and glue them in using lab-grown stem cells, and they're all going to operate with computers that are owned by social media companies installed directly into our brains. And the computers are going to be made out of insect plastic. And frankly, I'm excited. Are you guys excited? Yeah.